Much like going forwards, if you're going backwards with both hoops, you can do it in sync, or with a bit of brain power, you can do it async. So make sure you've got that. Two forwards, sync, async. And then try and get back to sync again. Whoop. And then go backwards, sync, asynchronous. Don't worry if you make a mistake.